Another recommendation, man. Today we are getting into Katy Perry, Save As Draft. I don't really know what this song is about. I have no inkling on what this song is about based on the title. But before we get into it, we got to start off with Happy Thanksgiving for the people that's watching this on Thanksgiving. And is that, should we say Happy Belated Thanksgiving for the people that's watching this after Thanksgiving? I guess we'll say that too. Yeah, you feel me? I hope y'all had a good Thanksgiving. I hope you're having a good Thanksgiving. But if you're new, subscribe. Been about to find the subs. We 12 away from 300 subs. I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all my heart. Let's get into this.
Network!
Okay, that's what this album about, bro. This album is about hurting my feelings. That's what this album is about. That's what I'm peeping. This album is about hurting my feelings. Let's get into it. But now my calendar's so full, it's easier to move on. Sometimes I swear I pass your SUV on Sunset Boulevard. I don't fuck with change, but lately I've been flipping coins a lot. Oh, folks, you get into it. Let's go. Open the wound, so I take a deep breath and I save as draft. You don't have to say to me, my number's always been the same. But all's been said and done, will we ever really close this case? Yeah, I will always be here for you, but I could no longer stay. Still, my body goes in shock every time I hear your name. I struggle, I juggle, I could. She doing her thing on this song. I'm not gonna cap. She's doing her thing. It's very much my speed. I'm not gonna lie. It's very much my speed. It's my type of music. Let's get back into it though. We finna see how she end the song type stuff. See if this song elevate or de-elevate type stuff. Get back into situations. I like that. Let's go. So I take I gotta do next. Breath. Hold on. And I right. Save as draft. Ooh, am I peeping the scenery right? Is she saying like I'm gonna leave the thought in my head, but I'm not gonna commit to it because I know how this can end type stuff. That's what I'm thinking. She gonna leave her thoughts in her head and she not gonna act on it and actually go talk to the dude and try to get back with him because she know what's gonna happen type stuff. She don't wanna go down that road again.
Yeah.
this is a tough one to really put on the board, folks. I don't know where to put this on the board at.
I take a deep breath and I say this draft.
This is nice. Look, I don't. Since I know I'm contemplating, I know it can't be in a 9 or above. So I'm gonna give it an 8, 8.5. Simple as that. This is a nice song. I'm not gonna lie, this is a nice song. You feel me? Katy Perry doing her thing, bro. That is going crazy. You feel me? Based on if y'all been watching, let me know what I rated my top 3 songs. You feel me? Like what songs did I get a higher score by Katy Perry? What songs did I get a higher score by Katy Perry? But with that being said, if you're new, subscribe. We're gonna run to 500 subs. We 12 away from 300. So if you're feeling gracious, if you're feeling like a nice soul, a kind soul, subscribe for me, man. I'll see y'all next one, man. Love y'all.